Everyone, welcome to online classes, Standard 8, Subject English, Section Grammar, Unit 15, Topic Question Formation. Let us solve the exercise and write the answers of this related topic, means how you will frame a question. This topic is basically related to WH questions. Let us understand this in detail. Question Formation. There are a number of ways to form question in English. But simple English question always follow these rules. Generally speaking, there are two things to remember while framing question. First is object and second is subject. Example, the most of the common type of questions in English, when, where, why, how. Example, where do you live? Subject. Subject questions are used to ask which person or object does something. Example, who lives there? Now, see what are the type and words used for framing a question. Basically, when, where, why and how is used, and sometimes who is also used with subject. When, where, why, how are used with object. Okay? How to frame a question? There is a simple formula that works for asking question in almost all the verb tenses. The formula is QUASM. QU means question word, A means auxiliary verb, S means subject, M means main verb. Let us see how the formula QASM works. I work in a factory. Where do you work? Question word, question word. Auxiliary verb A. Subject S. Main verb M. Now, types of question. What are the types of question? There are two types of question. Yes, no type and WH type. How many types of question? Means yes, no and one is WH. That is inquiry type. Yes, no type, the question that can be answered with yes or no. WH type, the question that begins with WH word and those cannot be answered with yes, no answer. How to frame these questions? WH type question, that is question formation. WH questions are formed to get specific answers. WH question begin with WH word or how. Let us see what a WH question type denote. Words and what they denote. When denotes time. Where denotes place. How denotes manner. Who subject in person. What is related with things subject direct object. Whom object or person. Whose position or person. Why reason. How many means number of countable entities. How much quantity of uncountable entities, which is related to things. Now you have understood that these words can be used with this denotions. Now let us solve the exercise. First one, for suitable question of for the following. Now you have to ask question. The kids went to the zoo. This is the answer and you have to frame a question. Where did the kids go? Second, Seemant had 20 chocolate boxes. What did Seemant have? Third, Sakshi wore a beautiful dress. What did Sakshi wear? Now see, here wear and wore. Wear is written here in present tense and wore is written in past tense. In the answer, Neeraj broke the glass. Who broke the glass? Question number 2, form questions from the following sentences such that you have the underlined word as an answer. John is writing a letter. Answer. Answer is basically a question formation, okay? What is John writing? Second, she walks home from school. Who walks home from school? Third, the children are sitting in the garden. Now you have to frame a question that the answer will be in the garden. Where are the children sitting? So the answer comes, the children are sitting in the garden. In this manner we have to solve this formation of questions. Okay. Now third, Peter runs his dog every Sunday. When does Peter run with his dog? Fifth, my rabbit has a cage in the garden. What does the rabbit has in the garden? Six, they go to work by bus. How do they go to work? Seventh, David like cats because they are nice. Why does David like cats? Jenny is not sleeping late today. Who isn't sleeping late today? Ninth, we are going to the cinema. Where are we going? And the last one, I am leaving now. When are you leaving? In this manner, we have solved the exercise that how we can frame questions, what are WH words, and how they are used for framing questions. Now see, whenever you frame a question, the last thing, that is the question mark, should be there while framing any question. Okay, thanks student for watching this video. I hope that you are liking my video. You can comment for any topic if you are demanding me to make a video on that related topic. Okay, bye everyone. Keep watching my videos and share these videos with your friends and classmates. Bye.